Paramelisa Lophura is a moth of the family Erebidae. It was described by Per Olof Christopher Aurivillius in 1905 and is found in the Democratic Republic of the Congo, Gabon, and Uganda. == References